We're waiting to see how a student might be disciplined after Fort Worth police say he stabbed another at Boswell High School. That's in Eagle Mountain-Saginaw ISD. Now, officers say yesterday's fight was over a girl. The victim was stabbed in the back and is currently stable. Fort Worth